Right, as I said,
I learned very difficult input, alright? Very difficult input. It's very hard. The hardest thing in the world. The fucking low 3 into fucking dragon punch. I'll show you.
Welcome to Uganda.
Left strat.
Ah, Marina.
I forgot. Alright.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Elisa.
Elisa Manelli.
Welcome to Uganda.
No, don't know. I cannot. All right, look at this. Ah, it's a true combo. Ah, shit. Shit.
Welcome to Uganda.
Yes. It's really hard to put input. Oh, as a god gamer. Real life simulator. Look at that. Damn, son. You know how fast you gotta be? I'll tell you how fast you gotta be. First, it's fucking down 3, right? And then the other punch is forward, down, forward, 2. So down 3. Oops. And then forward, down, forward, 2. In 1 second. Boom! Now what? Come at me, motherfucker. Never played Street Fighter, Megalo? No, I never fucking played Street Fighter. That's why this is so impressive. Woo! Look at that! Instant from a low. How crazy is that? That's crazy, right? Very crazy. Do it from the other side.
You're crazier than me, dude.
All right. So it's... Ah, almost. That was almost. I cannot... It's close. When you do the dark wave, you know you're close. Dude, I get a lot of... So it's dun, 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 dun. Alright. Fucking, I keep doing this one. Alright, I can't do it from this fucking side. So what? Shut up, motherfucker. I can do it from this side. Ah, shit, now I fucked up. XQCOW, don't let this, can I have Nina Snapchat? If you're a tier 3 sub, I sell it, yes. Or give it away. Is it bugged? I usually have 14 Smurfs fisting me right about now. You got banned for taking paid wins. Caparino, Skipperino, Devi, Amahokus, and Wolfie. Thank you, boys, very much. Do that sometimes.
Why does it do that?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist.
Bada bing, bada boom. Right? Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing. Fuck. Bada bing, bada boom. Look at this. You know how impressive this shit is? You don't know. You don't know. You have no idea. Oreo cookies, 300 bits, says chair 300. Unexpectedly, thank you, sir.
Welcome to Uganda.
What is actually happening though? Shadow band. Something is up.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Eliza.
Restart the game? I fucking did.
Welcome to Uganda.
Start it again. All right. Your MMR is too high. Yeah, that's what I figured, but I wasn't sure. Alright, let's see. What the fuck are you betting on right now? Are you doing blind bets? The ballsiest of plays are blind.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Maybe it's the skin. You think it's the skin? Okay, I'm gonna choke and never get it off in game though. That's gonna be fucking pog, dude. All right. He's the killer queen. It's a smith. We gotta get fucking shit on, unless I can pull off super combo. Dark wave, as we say in Sweden. Don't try your strings with me. I fucking mastered Hoverang, right? Fuck. Oh no 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 no! Oh no 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 no! That's what you get for being a diva, motherfucker. Round two. Fight. Oh, I forgot. How do you hit that? You're so lucky, dude. You're so lucky. I've never seen anyone luckier than you. Alright, let's go. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of my face. Welcome to you, Kander. It's over, Kevin. I can't do the new combo. I need to get. Here we go. Now almost. It's not a combo. It's more like a. Like a guaranteed little mini. You know? A follow-up. It's more like a follow-up. Watch me get it. All right. Round one. Here we go. Fight. Ah, oh, get. I'm trying to get it. Almost. Almost. If you get dark way, you're almost there. Think you're good? Cause I'm fucking trying out my shit, dude. You better kill me. What? Okay. is standing next to the wall because he knows I'm gonna fucking fuck it up. Look at this guy playing so serious, man. I wasn't even trying. I wasn't even trying, dude. I wasn't even trying. Not even remotely close. This guy's nothing, alright? I'll show you why he's nothing, alright? Keep missing my fucking shit. He's doing his fucking strings, man. Lucky, dude. This dude is so lucky. He's so lucky. Who does that? Fucking strings. So lucky. Unbelievable luck. Fight. Oops. Not even close, man. Not even close, alright? Get out of my mom's car. Right now. Alright? Right now. Okay, I can do it here. Oops. But in game, I get fucked. Disconnect rate 4%. He's lost all the games. This is gonna be a tough one for the bettors. Efficacy Wing. Magic Mushroom. Huh? He gets a combo from that when I get a hit him? What the fuck is going on? Round two. Fight. What? The fuck is that attack? Low. Interrupts the thing.
KO. Don't smash it, bro. They don't smash it. Fight.
Why can't I fucking do my attack? He needs to really buy a lottery ticket. I'm not even kidding, dude. He's so fucking lucky. Oh my god, he's so fucking lucky. Fucking super smurf as well. That guy. I can't see your little combo chat, by the way. It's just a guy with a fucking mask on the side. Oops. Wait, what did I do? Did I do that?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Eliza.
Alright, wait, what character is this? I don't know who this is. Is this Kazuya? Devil Kazuya or something? Why is it so long range? I need to play this character.
Fight.
He gets fucking destroyed, dude! Absolutely destroyed, man! He didn't even have a single chance. At all, whatsoever. Oh my god, dude, I fucked him up! No, he was trying, he was just missing every single fucking 50-50, dude. Am I gonna go low? No. Fucking mid. Am I gonna go mid? No, low. Oh, this guy did not have a good time. Oops. That's a nice little fucking launcher. Oops. Keep dropping that because I'm trying to stop myself from doing the second power attack. But... fuck. Yeah, are you gonna come here or what? Oh, amazing. Oh, what the fuck? Is everything a launcher in that? Is every single one of those attacks a fucking launcher? Can they fucking get me from this? I'm afraid of this. It's laser? It seems inconsistent though. Alright, let's try my thingy. He picks it up! The man, the myth, the legend, don't put me to red though! Don't put me to red, man! Careful! Okay. That was 2-0, right? Yeah. That was a quick 6-0. 6-0, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Alright, so. I have a hard time getting this in. I wonder if it's lag. Do you think it's lag? No, but they already... You already have some online lag in this waiting room, right? By default, I think. Maybe you don't. Same guy. He just couldn't get enough, huh? Alright. Alright. He's really afraid of me. He's playing very passively. He should be. I don't know why I did that, heck. Way. He plays so weird. He's so afraid of me. Does not sidestep properly, I think. Is he gonna make it?
Time up. You win.
I could use a drink.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right. You capitalize on when you close. What? I've sidestepped. Oh, you can't sidestep that, maybe. Small attack. Damn, he's why does he back up so much, dude? Where's my Korean backfish? That's not kill, is it? Because I jumped on purpose. Alright, buddy. Let's end this. You stop backing off. I'm the fucking zoner here. Sooner than zoner than later. See you later. Alright, we're good. We are fucking chilling, yo.
What they gonna do when I come for them?
Kaisek, OW, Danimized, Nearly Epic, Juggling, Jaguar, NTR fan, I don't care, Kappa with the gifted sub, thank you, and Ethel. Welcome back, boys, welcome. Muchas gracias. Let's go. That smells like a smurf to me. Risky bet, risky bet. Alright, buddy. Fuck, why am I doing phone complaints? Nice. What can you fucking do? Your shit! What? Alright. Why so fast? The hell? Round three. Okay. Fight. Dude, this character is fucking cancer, dude. Guy is a smurf, but it's not that great. It's very aggressive, and I don't know this character's move, so. But if I go aggressive, I can't do shit. Because he's playing like a fucking scrub.
Hi, chat. It is me, Zenria, or better known as the kid who just lost multiple games against Forsen. I have to come clean. Forsen paid me to throw those matches to hurt the doubters. I was paid in XQC channel points. Watching Forsen was weary champ today.
So lucky. So fucking lucky. But he's super smurf. But I still fucked him up pretty good. I still fucked him up pretty good. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Alright. Then again. He's embarrassed right now that I almost won. He's really embarrassed right now. I can tell.
Hello, it's me, Forsen from the future. I came here to warn you to not bet on me in the next game. I will lose because I start focusing on the bouncing tits of my character instead of playing the actual game. It's not my fault. The counter. Unlucky.
Thank you. What? That's a low? Is it a joke? That's a low? Fucking time! Lucky as fuck. It's only a matter of time before I spank that guy on a fucking daily basis like the other previous guy. I just don't know his fucking moveset, that's why. King Jimmy, welcome back. And Quentin caught Hamus with the 4 years. It's Lil W. I agree. Lil W, 4 year sub. Alright, Tilted. What do we think about this guy? What character? Steve. Because if you don't Steve, you can't believe. Round one. Fight. All right, let's fucking go. Jab, he gets a, what? My jab. How do you get a fucking counter hit with that? What's fast enough? Jab. Welcome to Uganda. I'm blocking. Did you see me blocking? I was blocking it the whole time. How did he get a hit in? Breaks a guard. Oh my god. Oops, that wasn't what I meant to do. What? It actually does. This character is broken. He keeps breaking my guard. Duck the guard break. Oh fuck. No, I can't even see your HP. What do you mean great? What? Why does it turn my character around? because I'm from the wrong side! He's so fucking lucky, dude. I hate the corners. He literally wins because I can't fucking do corners, man. Fucking walls, I mean. So fucking lucky, this character. I don't understand which one is the guard break. I should have won that easily. I even delayed that. He would've gotten hit if I didn't delay it. He wins every fucking coin flip I ever seen. What? He can stop that! I'm invulnerable! How can he stop? How can he stop? Oh, I'm only invulnerable in the first one. I thought it was some guard break shit again. Special shit. When I get it. Right. I keep getting this one. Fuck. That was the riskiest play I've ever done, man. I was trying to do the fucking special invulnerability, but... That's how it goes. The melody that I can't pull off. Very hard. Round one. Fight. Wow, he ducks again? No fear on this man. Dark way. I see what you're doing. It won't work.
Walls are an ancient idea. People have been building walls since the 10th millennium BC. The ancient walls were built primarily for defensive purposes. Nowadays, they are built more to prevent immigration, terrorism, or the flow of illegal drugs.
Get the combo. Why can't I get that up when I need to? What the fuck is that? It's a lucky item. It's so fucking low, dude. Alright. I'm gonna fuck you up. So lucky. He's so lucky! Fucking misinput from the wrong side, always! I can do it every time, but in the real game, I can't do it. Why can't I do it? Why can't I do it? Fucking Dragon Punch. Fuck. Percent win rate for him. Interesting. Do you believe in life after love? My goal is to get one of those in.
Right. Round one. Fight.
Right. Wrong side. This matchup is so annoying. So annoying. Can't dark wave because he fucking throws the thingy and he also teleports with other attack. I was backing off! Oh. Fuck this matchup, dude. Fuck it. I'm not playing a fucking Smurf matchup, dude. It's impossible. Such a stupid ass fucking character, dude. No, I picked Wi-Fi. Jesus Christ, dude. Is there a player who's not a Smurf? It's the forward, please. Round one. Fight. How can you fucking... How can he fucking jab me and go back to blocking before I fucking get the power attack?
Whatever new mod is attempting to manage this betting system, please, bro, please, just do better. It is like watching Forsen play Texan. I don't need two cancers on this stream. Mods, wake up.
Yeah, when can I fucking attack, dude? I get fucking stun locked, all these fucking cucksucking Smurfs, man. Look, I can do it easy. Every time. Except for the other side. But I can't do it in the game. It's lagging or something. I don't know, dude.
Chat, stop with the kitty games playing with channel points. Join the big boys and bet with real money. $50, don't know if Forsen wins the next match.
Up. Nine win streak low. Okay. Fight. Okay. Dude, what is the range on that thing? Can he die from this if he blocks? No.
fight.
Jesus, this fucking down. Closer than your mother's butthole on a Friday night. That doesn't even make sense. That's the worst insult I've ever heard in my entire life.
Don't smash it, okay? Don't smash it!
Can jump kick me. Oh. I meant to do my special, but that works, please. Oh, that's home. That's fucking homing or tracking, whatever the fuck it's called. I'm trying to get my. It's really hard for some reason to do this attack. Alka-Wilders with a $50 donation! Now that's a bet and a half, ladies and gentlemen. Where are the cojones on you guys? Betting your silly little channel points. This guy is loaded on real dollars. You call yourselves a fan? Easy. I was lucky I didn't get a smurf that time around. Even though he was on quite a win streak. He had too many wins to be a smurf. Thank you very much, sir. Oh. Turn a bit from a rusty fireplace, says Forsen, you're improving so much. As a Tekken pro, I am extremely impressed. Are you considering entering EVO next year? Of course, you would be one of the favorites already. Good luck, Mr. Forsen. Mr. Force, Forsen 4. That's not even... What? Oh no, it's this guy. Oh, this guy is a smurf, in case you weren't aware. Don't let the fucking doubters who go through every single VOD make the most of it. I would heavily put everything on doubt. How do I get out of that one? If I can just get this consistently, I will win 100% more. Because the problem I have versus all these smurfs, right? And snipers, is that they know exactly what to expect. I don't do my fucking lows very often, and the health sweep is too slow. So once I can get the fucking down 3 into Dragon Punch 2 consistently, like in practice, but in game, I'll fuck everyone, because you're gonna have to duck sometimes, and if you duck, your asshole, I will fuck. That's right. I keep getting the wrong... I keep getting the fucking... Wait, am I doing it wrong? No, I'm not doing it wrong.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, sometimes it comes off at... That's that one. I think that's down if I do it too fast. Ugh. I pressed earlier when he was facing that direction, but then he threw off. Alright. I wasn't even fucking pressing! What? I backed off! I backstabbed, what? And you get a combo of that? That's insane, dude. Thank you for flying. For some air, bitch. Really? Really, you go for a fucking cunt move there? In that position when you're low as fuck? Some of these smurfs are ridiculous, dude. He whiffs because I sidestep, right? And then I want to get it off, but then it's some lag, and then it goes off anyway. Oh, can I just fucking play normal people? I play versus these smurfs. I get knocked down to fucking Mr. Random guy who gets his ass fucking kicked, and then you cry let him win because I have no one else normal to play against. It's fucking smurf or fucking... cucksucker down here, you know? There's no in between. Fuck off. See, this guy's gonna get his fucking ass eaten, dude. Like, this guy won't stand a chance. Why? Because he's not a fucking smurf. And I had to play 15 fucking red and teal and whatever the fucking colors there are in this game, dude. Don't fucking belong here.
KO. Round three. Fight. Thank you.
Not a smurf equals fucking anally raped. Ever taking for the 2 years, man? Sarlene with the 3 coming in hot. Hotter than ever, I suppose. Enjoy the badges. Jar Jar Binks, little skirks and shirks. Thank you, Bruce. I'm not sure that is actually science. Round two. Fight. Oops, I don't know what that was. This guy does not like pressing defense at all. This guy is full offense. Alright, I see. We can play that game if you want. Lucky, dude. How is he so lucky? Can he stop? He does some random low that stops my fucking attack. This guy is really bad. I will fucking 3-0 now. 100% 3-0. I will fuck him with one attack. This attack. And this. What? How? Because he refuses to block. How is that combo? This guy has not blocked once in this entire match, and the previous match, and the one before that. Not once has he pressed back on his fucking controller. He literally super glued the forward fucking button. I have never seen a more aggressive player, and I am already an aggressive player, and though I am also a Sony player. Did I just pick Wi-Fi? No. Yeah, I'm using keyboard. A little hitbox. All I could afford, man. Money's tight. Okay. Get out that jabroni outfit. Getting the fucking back. K.O. Smell my finger. Does that, dude? Baited. Lucky. I would like to say that's lucky. Does this guy only have fucking lows? Such a fucking retard move, really. Like, he does it all the time. It's such a fucking retarded move, dude. Oh my god. Absolute brain damage. Running and fucking grabbing every fucking time. How's your grabs going?
Round 2. Fight.
you not realize that my fucking thing is low? He hasn't blocked low once. I brain freeze every time, but sure.
I'm betting on you to lose your next game, and you better fucking pay up, Mugs.
The dark way.
That is so fucking lucky, dude. Oh my god, my headset died. Go learn how to convert your combo from a low parry. I fucking know how to. Alright. But I can't do it in the fucking game. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm done with the Smurfs! Stream sniping was not allowed on Twitch. Twitch? Probably bad. What? Wow, that's so lucky. You lose. Your shots are good. Can I not reach him from there? With my pickup?
Welcome to Yucatan. Dark wave.
What? What? Fuck, one more time. Ah. Oh, thank you for the 50, by the way. Carlson and Target. But it's poor Target that we established. Dango, fresh one. Volcanor Gunner 6 and Tasty Ananas. He was 6 with the 2 years. Welcome to Yucanda. Oh, I was holding my keep. On the wrong keys. It's like, where's my jab? Alright, he seems to be mad, so we're gonna go ahead and play serious here. What? I'm fucking blocking. All right, fuck this shit. How? I don't get that. Why is that not hitting? Adaras? That was fucking easy, dude. That was fucking easy. The Ace of Jakes, such so much wow. I think we Evil's Emperor Zerg donates 9 and says, give me rent.
Originally, we thought that Flint Marco
was your husband's killer. We were wrong.
What?
It turns out the actual killer is still at large.
What are you talking about?
This is the man who killed your husband.
Mr. Dinkovich.
Alright. Very good.
Welcome to Uganda.
Alright. Mr. Foss, I messaged you a list of stream snipers and their address, usernames, email addresses, workplaces, home addresses, phone numbers, date of birth, blood type, penis size, shoe size. Do what you must, Mr. Foss. Nice. Not sure how you got all those, especially the second to last one.
Round one. Fight.
I do appreciate it. Hey, how about clicking backwards? Huh? Unlucky. Time. How is that a combo starter? That's broken. That is so broken. I never seen a more broken combo starter. He punches me in the face and then he gets a fucking quick low, which starts a combo? Are you fucking kidding? That needs fucking balance. That needs fucking balance, dude.
Round one. Fight.
so stupid. Like, there's no telegraphing. Every time, dude. I don't know. Smell my finger! Hunter is cool. Thank you for the sub. Welcome. Such shout. Much wow. Beep beep. I'm a Jeep. Astro, welcome. Delirium, hi. Welcome back in JPan TV with the 71 months. A legend. Wait for it. A motherfucking dairy. Dairy products. Please get out of my way. You get out. You go. It's gonna be a lot of damage. Holy fuck, dude! I knew he was gonna do that. Why did I do it? I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. So busted this fucking attack, man. How did I get hit by that low? How the fuck did I get hit by that low? Such a stupid fucking attack.
Welcome to Uganda. New challenger.
Get ready. You can only block low if you time it. Wait, what? If I hold down, for like 10 seconds and someone comes with a low attack? What the fuck? It will block, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so sick of these smurfs! I wish I was better, so I could fucking shit on their faces. Trying to do the fucking thing. Can't get it in a single game, but I can get it every time in fucking in the fucking waiting room. Fuck.
Minus 10, Forsen. This is non-clever from the billet. Listen, man, we are tired of watching you spam Darkwave. please take this money and buy another character or go back to that Brazilian chick. Yes, that one is pretty hot. Whoa, the MYL.
Yeah, shit, this guy's bad. No, this is what a normal player at this fucking rank is supposed to fucking look at. Alright? You have a scuffed view of reality if you come in here without knowing the fucking Tekken ranks and you see the fucking difference between the fucking top tier smurfs and the fucking normal plebs. Alright, this is the problem. I told you, I play the fucking god smurfs, they fucking knock me down to shit tier. I play the fucking shit tier, I go up the fucking... Smurfers again, you know? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Where is my practice in all of this, huh? Where's my fucking practice? Why can't I pick them up from that fucking thing? Do they have to be closer? Is that a high or low? Being bad. Easy. Does everyone have a fucking... What? can't take on this fucking side, dude. Oh.
Get ready for the next battle.
Why am I even approaching this guy? I just let him sidestep. Fun. You're never supposed to get up versus this guy, right? Why am I so good, chat? This move is actually pretty good if you don't throw it out too much. Especially when they're at low HP. Like 1 HP. Delery, the Rascaloi, Lekrati, Smooth Keys, and Raisin, thank you, boys. The Knob Goblin. What the? Promotion match.
Yeah.
then it is that. What? What? He does some shitty ass shit punch. Pissing this guy out the sidestep.
KO. Round 4.
I hate- what is this angle, dude? What is this fucking shit? I can't see anything, I can't play from that shit, dude. Your fucking shitty ass HBO documentary. I'm so fucking sick of this shit map! I can't see anything in these corners! Why do I end up in the corners every time? This game's so fucking bad. Fuck is bad. Get ready for the next battle. Welcome to Uganda. This is disgusting. Fucking Mayu. Ugh. Fucking microwave food, chat.
I don't think you should blame your losses on smurfs or bad luck when your entire game plan can be written on a fucking stamp. Every round is literally a waiting room filled with dark waves and snake edges. Waiting until you can mash rage art greater than.
Not fast. Doesn't mean that they're not smurfs though. My opponents are mashing anything other than fucking same three moves and fucking... Yeah, this was shy. Time, bitch. Round 3. Fight. is a really shitty attack, dude. Just a fucking cocksucker with switching sides, man. I cannot play from that side! Fucking shit. Fuck. Fuck your Wi-Fi.
Welcome to Uganda.
Round one. What the fuck does this guy get to snipe? What?
KO.
Round 3. Fight. What? How could you grab me? From that range? Are you fucking insane? I fucking mashed fucking circle, dude. And he gets a grab on that? Grabs. Yeah. Oops.
At least you have the fucking balls to say it. Like in Tekken, in the arena, if you're against someone who has a gamma plan and you lose, he's smurfing. Never mind that you spam Snake Edge and Rage Arts independently from whatever character you play.
Take throw. Smell my finger, bitch!
Welcome to Uganda.
That's a sturdy ass fucking door. Does it not break? All right, there we go. Mystery solved. Thanks, Kabadoo. That's how it sounds like. Fucked him up, dude. Fucked him up. He was definitely smurfing me. Stream viewing, thank you for the sub. Kumora Flexen with 1 year, minus 60, Omega. Thank you, sir. Enjoy the match. Monk Dinox, paid actor, and Dayton. Welcome back. Alright, who's this clown? Wait, he's also a vampire. Fight. No, I can play normally. You activated my... Dude, that's way too fast. What? Bruce Lee would say. Fuck, I should have waited 2 seconds, that would have been really good.
Get ready for the next battle.
Unlucky. What? Fuck off. Shouldn't have done that. Motherfucker. Alright.
Let the darkness consume.
Oh! Balance to me. Man, yeah, okay, dude. Try to be fancy with me, dude. I invented fancy. How do I roll to the side? Is it back and down? so fucking annoying. I can't roll to the side. One or two. One or two. That's how you roll to the sides, really? Huh. I thought it was like back down or something. So I said.
Round one. Fight.
It works. Hallelujah. How do you react to that? I can never react to that shit. Am I boomer? Yeah, you didn't even fucking react. You just fucking playing the lottery, dude. I know it. You're faking it. No, don't drop it. You're so lucky. Why are you so lucky?
Round three. Fight.
Oh my god. It doesn't matter. I still take damage. What is that bullshit? Okay, this guy's being annoying here. So stupid, man. Oh, these characters are so fucking retarded. Can they stop with these hitboxes? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Why is everything this character can do so fucking hard?
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
It's crazy,
welcome
dude.
To Uganda.
Finally a good fucking map.
Dark way.
What the fuck? Is he emoting in the midst of that fucking attack? What the fuck? Man. Yeah, okay.
Yesterday, I ended the stream with 214 points. Today, I end with 4,000 points, but 20 less dollars to TTS. There's so much room in my head from all the brain cells dying. I could build a fucking house in here. What has Twitch done to me? What have I?
Cupcakes! You lose. Fuck, he's so lucky. Little fucking bitch disconnecting. Alright, I'm fucking out of here, dude. I'm fucking out of here. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm fucking out of here. This is a separate technical fucking character, dude. I can't fucking break old habits. When I have them launched, I do some fucking shitty ass third attack by habit. I cannot. Anyway, I'm gonna peace, boys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the subscribers. Get to the subscribe, of course, the bitcoins. Elegigil, Still My Life, Dayton, Three Head, Bumbaclat, Giant Mario, and Taumrik. 3 years. Never doubt! No, I don't think so. No, I don't think so, boys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. In the meantime, enjoy the rest of the evening, morning, afternoon, and shit. Alright. Catch you next time. Bye bye.